Here, we see the wild pre-chimera in their natural habitat. This pre-evolved state is akin to an insect in its larval form. Their limbs are quite motionless at this stage. Now here is an interesting thing, symbiosis between two creatures. The artist locates and collects these pre-chimera fragments. Here we see the artist in our natural habitat. Where we can marvel at our strange animalistic behaviors. The speed with which she can assemble the pre-chimera parts is quite magnificent. Watch as the true chimera begins to take shape. The artist is careful to pick out the best homes for her shiny new chimera creatures. A strange relationship forms an unlikely bond between predator and the prey. The process is fully complete, and both creatures are free once more. Now they are both fully evolved.